Hey guys, it's me, FNAFK10. My mic will sound bad in this video, but just try to pay attention to what I say. We all know Morgs. I only subscribed to him to check out all of his bad videos. Don't pay attention to that, trust me. But, we all know Morgs is bad, but there's a YouTuber who's even more worse than Morgs, and even worse than Russian or any kind of Morgs. This YouTuber is called A4. Firstly, he copies already Morgs. You see, this video, this was posted 2 months ago, and the thumbnail looks similar, but if you go to Morgs' channel, and you scroll down a few, you'll actually find this video. Last Stop Gaming wins $20,000 9 months ago. And if you go back on the channel, look, eyes open, drinking Mountain Dew, literally the same thing. They're even wearing the same shirts. And then, A4, I even noticed, look, does this video thumbnail look kind of familiar? Or this video? Because if you go on Mr. Beast channel, this guy is literally copying Mr. Beast. Now look, he made a video a year ago, 50,000 Extreme Hide and Seek, this video. And look, the thumbnail looks, you can see the thumbnail, but then if you go back on his channel, the thumbnail is literally exact same, only worse. And then you think that, oh, maybe he just did that once. Then after, he even copied this video. Look, Mr. Beast, this Mr. Beast, and he made a video a year ago, surviving 24 hours in Desert Island. And if you go on his channel, this is posted 5 days ago. And it's so bad, and he's getting literally millions of views and subscribers off of his fake videos. He copies, and he even copied the Revolving Door video. This video was made by Mr. Beast about Last Stop Revolving Door. He even copied this video. So all I'm saying is, please, YouTube, ban this channel off of YouTube. He's awful, and I want him to just go away. YouTube, please stop this YouTuber. Goodbye.